have very high population pressures. And we have good food and we have cheap food. And cheap food is fake food, is bad food, it makes you sick. So we have to make good food cheaper as cheap food. And we have to use technology for that. And blockchain is critical for that. I think what really binds us is that we all want to improve on our little world and the way how we organize our society. I think we really believe that we can make it better and we have to make it better. The attitude of people is very inspiring. The drive is not money, it's not ego. They're very ego-free people. I think that's the key thing. So this morning when we woke up and we had this joint house, and I thought it was pretty early, it was about 8 o'clock, and then I found one of the developers already on the table and I said, like, hey, what are you doing there? And he said, well, I'm here since 2.5 hours already. And that's the spirit. I mean, you really, if you want to make it work and you want to show that it's possible and it has a prototype, that's the attitude that you need. Whatever you plan to do, one thing, don't get stressed, keep up the fun and focus on each other. Make it a fun weekend. And that's actually what we did. We are team Catch Up. Our objective is really to sort of, you know, give Nigeria a new identity of a real producing, very serious, very innovative country, rather than sort of being this known as a scamming country. And the other thing is that we have Ben, a tomato farmer in Nigeria. It's a farmer in fisheries and chicken. And then I called him and I said, Ben, we need you. You have to pretend as if you are a tomato farmer. And then he said, well, actually, I have a tomato farm. I want 2 food trucks next year. Because I think if you have blockchain, you have supply chain, you have food supply chain, that really is the killer app. I really expected a lot and it was better than I expected. Daglicht, het kan ik helemaal niet meer aan.